New Arizona football coach Jed Fish didn't have enough time to convince quarterback Grant Gunnell to stick around. That's because he's headed to the University of Memphis. Gunnell entered the transfer portal shortly after Kevin Sumlin was dismissed. Gunnell told 24/7 Sports that the Memphis offense is a good fit for him. He appeared in 12 games over two seasons for Arizona. Gunnell also threw 15 touchdown passes and just 3 interceptions during his time there.